If your Magic Keyboard says connection rejected, then keep watching. In this short video, I'll show you how to reconnect your keyboard to your Mac and get it working again. The first thing to try is to connect it with your computer with a lightning cable. This can sometimes help the device reconnect again. But if it still says the connection is rejected like it did on mine, then unplug it and turn it off. Now open the System Preferences. Here, click on Bluetooth. In the device list, find the Magic Keyboard and then click on the X next to the name. Doing this will completely disconnect the device from the computer. So here, click on the Remove button to confirm. At this point, power on the device, and in a few seconds it will appear in the device list. To reconnect the keyboard, just click the Connect button, and it's ready for use. The steps I showed here will also work if the Magic Mouse or trackpad connection is rejected. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.